Find the absolute value of negative 8. A, negative 8, B, 0, C, 8, or D, 16. The absolute value of a number is the distance the number is from 0 on the number line. It is always non-negative. So thinking of our number, negative 8, is 8 units from 0 in the left or negative direction, but a total of 8 units, so the distance would be 8, or C, 8 units.